So we have that at time zero, there are 500 grams of this substance, 500 grams time, and the amount.